They say blood is thicker than water. In this episode, we dig deeper than ever before as we explore the ultimate life bond between family, friends, and lovers. I'm your host, Puck Parker, and this is Havoc. We have a very special guest, the heroine and savior of Hillville, the vampire slayer herself, Gabby Mays. Gabby, welcome to Havoc.
It's great to be here, Puck. Thanks for having me.
So, let's get right into it. Are the rumors true that to kill a vampire, you have to become a vampire?
Come on, Margot. It just doesn't get any more beautiful than this, does it?
No, ma'am, it certainly does not.
I mean, Dane, look at that. Look.
I'm looking.
It's so peaceful. Seriously? You're not even looking at it.
Okay, Sparrow, okay. I'm looking at the... Do you see that over there?
What? Where?
Right there. Oh my God, look. Look!
I'm really not seeing anything at all. I'm not sure what you think you're seeing, but I just...
Sparrow, we've known each other forever, it seems, and you are perfect. We are perfect for each other. Let's build that nest you always wanted. Sparrow Suggs, will you marry me?
Yes! Yes, you know I will! Yes!
So that's a solid maybe?
All right, I think you have enough selfies there, Sparrow Kardashian. Another surprise is that our family and friends are all waiting for us over at the Red Steer for a little celebration dinner I put together.
Really? OMG, Dane! OMG! I can't wait to get back to town to see everyone. My mom is gonna absolutely freak. And my sisters? Well, I'm so happy. Dane? Dane?
Let's keep moving.
Let's go back and go a different way, okay?
Brings you out to my lake tonight? Are we perhaps celebrating something?
Well, I don't know what this is, but I don't want any trouble.
Your lake? This is a public park. The town of Hillville owns this lake.
Own? What does it mean to own when one can only possess something for one lifetime? After death, it's no longer yours. But what if you never had to die, Dane? Only then could you truly own something. Or someone.
This guy is really freaking me out. How does he know your name?
Oh, I've been following Dane for quite some time. Or should I call him by his new name? Damon.
All right, I didn't want to have to do this, but back your crap up. Or I'll mess you up something good, and your friend back there.
I was so hoping that we could have been friends.
What is happening right now?
Run, Sparrow. Run. Now.
There is a war for the people of Hillville, Gabriella. You must choose a side in which to serve. Join me.
What you got, Sarah?
Got a call from some hikers about a bloody shoe in the middle of Old Lake Hillville Road near the city limits.
Just now passing Wayne Park boat ramp. I can be there in a few minutes. 5-4 out.
Hello, Jake.
Terry?
It is only I, my old friend. And I do mean old. I hardly recognize that baby face of yours from all those years ago. In my mind, you'll always be that boy I used to know. It's been what now? 20 years? And I see you've become a man of authority as well.
I serve the people of Hillville.
I have also become a man of authority. Although my authority comes from a much higher power than the people. And unlike you, I do not serve the people. I am their master.
Get over yourself, Terry. You were never man enough to admit your weakness.
Man? I am no mere man. Weakness. Well, she did make me weak in the knees once. Now she kneels before me.
Becca. She's with you now.
When was the last time you laid eyes on our dear sweet girl?
Well, Jake? It's been years.
You were powerless to stop me from making her mine then. Just as you are powerless to stop me from feeding on the people of Hillville now.
Final warning. Stand down. Now.
What have you become?
I am the Chosen. I am the fulfillment of Captain Frost's vision. I am the bearer of the cup. I grant eternal life to those who drink from the cup.
Think I'd fall for that crap? Me kneel before you?
Of course not, Jake. I'm saving you for someone special. Let's say you're... Sacrifice will not go unnoticed.
When I look in my window, so many different people to be, and they're strange, so strange, they're very strange to me. You've got to pick up every stitch, you've got to pick up every stitch, you got to pick up every stitch. Come on, must be the season of the witch. Must be the season of the witch. Must be the season of the
Mother of God, Becca. You scared the crap out of me.
Hey, I haven't seen you around much, like, at all this week. I was beginning to think you were a ghost.
You still writing that paper? Demonology, is it?
Yeah, it is a psychological look at the genetic intersection between religious relics and the occult. Yeah, it's actually more common than you think. Just some guy today tried to convert me to
Temple of the Cup. Yeah, it's a cult. Becca? What's with all the meat?
Call that punching boy?
Oh, shut up, old man.
Of all the punks in Hillville, I get tortured by the one that hits like my little sister. Wait. Did you have something to do with Sparrow's disappearance?
Sparrow, as you know her, is dead!
Such a nice young lady, Sparrow.
We prefer to call her Sprite.
How do you feel about the letters F and U?
Yeah, well, this sucks. Used to be a good place to sleep out here. All this noise. Here goes the neighborhood. Thanks, Obama.
Have a seat, sweetie. I'll get you some spaghetti.
I'm skidding.
you showed up. I thought you'd hear the dinner bell ringing and come running with the rest of the overweight dairy bovines.
Did you just call me a fat cow?
Well, if the cowbell fits.
Fight me, you little... We don't have any garlic toast tonight. For some reason, we're completely out of garlic powder.
Never seen you here before.
A puck.
Puck? What, parents big hockey fans?
Shakespeare, not my given name. It's my podcast pseudonym. And we've met numerous times.
You have a podcast? What do you talk about? Pizza, pimples, and Minecraft?
It's about the paranormal and the unexplained. More specifically, the occult and vampires.
What's the podcast?
Havoc. It's an acronym that stands for Hillville Anti-Vampire.
Vampire Occult Core, yeah! Yeah, I subscribe, big fan. I studied religion and the occult up at Hillville College.
Ah!
What?
What is it? Worms! It worms!
Don't be silly. You guys are always goofing around.
What just happened?
I don't know. I've been seeing things lately.
What kind of things?
I don't know, it started after I ran into that weirdo preacher downtown.
You spoke to Pastor Terry?
You know him? Puck and I have been investigating that son of a
bitch. Griff!
Biscuit eater!
Griffin Archibald Mays, that was uncalled for. He's a very nice man. I had coffee with him just yesterday. I feel drawn to his church.
Miss Linda!
No way you're going to start attending that church.
Maybe.
Not a church, Mom, it's a cult.
Oh.
We suspect it's a coven, a vampire coven, a bike club, so to speak.
And what's the first and second rule of bike club?
You do not talk about bike club.
Wait, you're talking about Temple of
the Cup.
Yeah, he gave me an info pamphlet with a cup on the cover.
Gabby, that's just not any cup. That's the Holy Grail.
The Holy Freaking Grail.
Don't be silly. No letting your imaginations get away from you.
Mom, that guy in that church are creepy as heck. You're not really gonna join, are you?
Not right away. But I really like Pastor Terry. And I don't know, I mean, now that you all are more independent, I just kind of feel like I should be getting more involved in the community.
Mom, join the PTA, coach Pee-wee soccer, knit socks for homeless dogs, anything but that church.
I concur with Grace, Miss Linda. Becoming a vampire isn't giving back to the community.
Ugh. Silly lost boys.
Thanks, Mom. Alright, tell me about Temple of the Cup. What do they want in Hellville?
Well, I've been looking deep into these Right. We've been looking into these recent disappearances in Hillville and putting two and two together.
That couple, Dane and Sparrow?
Yeah. They're the latest to disappear now that the temple has been set up in Hillville.
Pastor Terry showing up and folks disappearing? Coincidence?
We don't think so. We're pretty certain that Pastor Terry and his minions are feeding off of people in Hillville and grooming new people like the mom.
Oh, come on. No, this is too much. This is just a bunch of fairy tales that are made up to undermine free will and stir up mass hysteria. The psychology is fascinating from a scientific standpoint, but none of it is real. And I don't believe in vampires.
You will, Gabby. You will.
Hello, Gabriella.
vampire? Wait, what did you guys do?
Garlic, powder-filled paintballs.
More like pain balls to these vamp pansies. They hate the stuff.
It doesn't kill them. They have to ingest it in order to die.
Yeah, works on zombies, chupacabras, and weirdly enough, French street mimes.
That weird, creepy pastor guy was in the back of my car. And then I had a vision of a woman in the woods with a sword, and she was fighting a demon, and then it gave me strength to fight, and I don't know.
We don't know what's going on here, Gabs. I can call you Gabs, right? Okay then, Gabby it is.
Hey, are you okay?
Call 911.
I'm sorry, but I can't hear you.
Call 911.
Do you need help?
No. But you do.
What the?
Can you hear me now?
Sorry, sir. We're closed.
What? Closed? You can't be closed. The sign says yeah. Ah!
Alright guys, I'm here on Morgan Ridge Mountain, and I've been hiking for a couple hours now. I've been looking for a structure that I read about online, and I know it's around here somewhere. Oh sweet, wait till you guys see this. Check this out.
Join us at Hillville College. At Hillville College, we have a stake in your future.
Creeps me that loud. Back up.
phone?
Maybe not. Truth is, a member of the Temple of the Cup.
You? You're a vampire?
No, I work for Terry. I'm his executive assistant. Pastor Terry is pure evil. He must be stopped.
Why are you telling me this?
Gabby, we need to talk.
You know those visions I've been having? Turns out I'm the descendant of vampire hunter killers. I'm the great, 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 great,
Wait,
great-
what?
I'm a Van Helsing.
Van Helsing was a man. You're having visions of a woman.
No, apparently Van Helsing was not a dude, but a woman. People just couldn't handle the fact that a female could do that to vampires.
So, like the old ancient texts and stories, the old white men of the world would alter the narrative to fit their own agenda.
Yeah. And it turns out it's not Abraham Van Helsing, but Abby Van Helsing.
Whoa, Abby? Gabby, that's nuts.
And my creepy roommate, Becca, she told me everything about Pastor Terry and his plan. Apparently he came to Hillville in order to wipe out the Van Helsing line. And she is his familiar, tasked with keeping track of me.
A familiar, eh? Enriched with vampire powers without the bloodlust and eternal life. Interesting.
But why'd she tell you all this?
I don't know, I guess she had a change of heart. Oh, and this necklace that my mom found in my baby box at the adoption agency? Van Helsing heirloom.
What's in the locket?
I don't know, I've never been able to open it.
Whoa, cool. My sister, Gabby Van freaking Helsing.
All right, let's take down these mother vampers and take back Hillville.
You are now about to witness the strength of street knowledge.
Crossbow.
Nice shot.
Oh.
Whoa there. Easy, Buffy.
Becca.
Terry has Jake.
Psst. Jinkies, Gabs! Don't sneak up on us like that! Zoinks! Where did you come from?
Jake's on the other side of that tent, handcuffed to Terry's motorcycle. Seems to be unconscious.
Doesn't seem like there's anyone around. It's quiet.
Seems a little too quiet if you ask me.
So, what's the plan?
Becca will rescue Jake, and then I'm going in. You guys hang back.
If you get butt deep in those fang dangers, just toss this bad boy at him.
Game over.
Holy water hand grenade. I mean, burn, baby, burn.
And sis, if things get up close and personal, you can always use this holy water mace spray. Vatican sanctioned and Pope approved.
I'll see you on the other side.
Be safe, sis. I sure hope she knows what she's doing.
First time breaking and entering? Kinda seems like it. How does it feel to hold your future in your hands?
Sparrow? You're part of this?
Sparrow's dead.
I've been reborn. A sprite. We've been expecting you. Then who do you think I am?
Ding dong, silly. Have you not connected the dots yet? Choosing to study the occult? Your psychosomatic visions? Even your ferocious adherence to science. It's just another form of religion. You're special. Oh, you're very special.
I'm just a girl.
You're not just a mere girl, Gabby. You come from a very long line of heroines and protectors, and your legacy lives in this box, waiting for you to wrap yourself in its destiny.
If that's true, why not just kill me? You'd be free to feed on the people of Hillville forever.
The only way to truly end the holy cycle is to follow along with the one and true God, Terry.
Join us. Follow Terry. Deny your ancestry and drink.
I'm a child of heroines chosen to fight evil. I'm a defender. I'm a protector. Gabriella Van Helsing.
What? That's it? That's all you got?
You like that, huh? It's a cocktail I learned at Hillville College. I call it a purple pope. One part vampire blood, two parts holy water.
Thank you.
Well, well, well. Looks like this little bitty ain't all that much after all. You're nothing more than my personal human juice. Ow!
That's the way it goes in the city of Compton, boy.
Jake!
What?
Jake, it's me, Becca.
Becca?
Terry's gonna sacrifice you. We have to get you out of here.
But...
No buts. Come on. We gotta go.
You may have won this battle, Gabriella, but you will not win the war. The Temple of the Cup will grow larger and stronger and feed on Hillville for all eternity. And you will join me.
You leave him be!
Take that, you vampire mother sucker.
'Tis but a flesh wound.
Welcome to Hellville.
We have a very special guest, the heroine and savior of Hillville, the vampire slayer herself, Gabby Mays. Gabby, welcome to Havoc.
It's great to be here, Puck. Thanks for having me.
All right, let's get into it. So, are the rumors true that in order to kill a vampire, you must become a vampire?
Absolutely not true.
Well, since you won the battle for the soul of Hillville, you have been showing vampiric tendencies, haven't you?
After my fight with an entire vampire coven, I got sauced by some zombie vampire blood. Now don't worry, I am not a night-stalking, blood-sucking fiend. Turns out my Van Helsing DNA acted as a barrier between myself and the vampire blood. And now I am a hybrid of sorts.
Now, back to the Battle of the Baddies. Pastor Terry lasered in half, Damon downed with a double shot of arrows, zombie vampire gets garlicked, and how'd you take down the vampire known as Sprite?
Pretty basic, Puck. Everybody knows. Blood and water don't mix.